Hello people, I'm Sam's grandpa. Today Sam is not here, so his Sampa will take over his channel. And today we'll be playing his favorite game. It's called Card. Don't worry, he taught me how to play the game, but little does he know. I am a master at handling guns. So let's start. Oh, we are right into the game. It's Domination Hijacked. Oh, this is a nice gun. Let's see. The running is quite smooth. Let's try shooting. It works. Oh, I think the game is starting. Let's start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We are on a ship. We are hijacking a ship. I think we should go to this Alpha, Bravo and Charlie. One has health. Why? I killed him. What? Hey, this is very different from my wars. People are coming from all the angles, leading the teams. Let's throw some grenades and check. Here's a kill. There's a kill. Tch, died of it. Why does this keep happening? I have infinite life. You know guys, in World War 1 and 2, I had only minimum life. Anyway, let's keep going. There is Sebastian there. With this thing, I'm going to survive World War 3 also. This is my training. I'll throw a grenade there. Let's see. One opponent was there. Oh, I have a missile left. Look at my moves. My back feels better. You know, back in the day, I used to kill with both of them. Now I can kill with either one of them. Got some glowing. UAV assist. Biryani is it? Well, right away. That guy is sniping on a ship. How is he sniping on a ship? I'm throwing this grenade, anything is actually not getting UAV assist, normal kill and all. Up to get super kill. I feel like a boomer playing it. You know, that's what they call cool people this thing. My grandson told me, cool people are called boomers. They think that's cool. Again, UAV assist I'll try. Let's see what happens. So we have Charlie. I keep getting killed again and again. My old legs can't take it anymore. Oh, we won. When did that happen? Switching sides. Can't understand this thing, but I think I'm doing good. Sky is different colors. In Vietnam also it was different colors. You know that Donald Duck name guy killed Iran's president. Something like that. Because of that new war is happening. I think I should also participate. I kept some sentry gun team there. I think it helps me. Let's try another UAV assist. I think I should try. I'll leave it. I'll save this spot. Nice spot. Flamethrower. That guy is flamethrower. How? One kill. I need to reload this gun. Someone is shooting me. Again, I died. That guy has bow and arrow. He's Hawkeye or something. It's getting nice. Let's keep going. Throwing grenades here and there. Missile launcher. Che, missed. I also have this thing. What to do with this? Yeah, leave it. Don't have a missile. Bullets are. Something that can shoot with me. Oh, I also have bow and arrow. That idiot was hiding there. Also, what these old bones are made of. When you get killed by Sampa, they called you boned. One idiot is jumping from those heights. Will get hurt, means? Move. From all directions, people are shooting at me. I don't know how. I died for unknown reasons. Sentry gun killed me. Sentry gun is here. I destroyed it. As I was going, but there is a helicopter in the sky. How can I kill a helicopter? There are two helicopters. No, one helicopter. Oh, I destroyed it. I get it. I think we are winning. We are having 97 points. You know, I was in two world wars. Cheh, someone is shooting from back. Leave him. We won. We won, guys. It's so good to win. So, in the final kill is done by some Vimal Singh shit. He's having some nice stuff. He's shooting something. Bomb something, I think. Anyway. This is a nice poster. That guy has a nice crotch. I also want to get this. It's a little bigger size than me. I think I can get a small. Oh, I came first. This is my grandson's friend's account. Came first. I did much kills. Only 21. Okay. It's time to take my pills, guys. I'll meet you all later.